An Ogle County man will soon learn how long he'll be behind bars for sexually exploiting a child. A judge found Dennis Sage guilty during a bench trial. The 68-year-old had been under investigation from Rochelle police for the past 2 years. The survivor filed a complaint against him back in June of 2022. Sage will have to register as a sex offender. He'll be back in court on June 18th.